New at 6, Dixwell Avenue in Hamden is back open tonight. It was closed earlier this afternoon near Treadwell Street. Police were in the area. They're not saying why they were there, but they expect to release more information sometime tomorrow.